Now this is a pickaxe and a shovel. And unfortunately, to get the ticket to operate these requires a very extensive training course, and not many people are doing it. Therefore, there's a drastic shortage of operators of this equipment at the current moment in time. People only seem to want to operate it if it's hydraulic and in a nice heated cab.